far. I have 97%.
Get the fuck up out of here.
Someone on a Heidi.
It's already in the
He challenged me with his 171 ping. Ew. No, hell no.
He just asked me for a request. You better get your ass out of here with that Panera Bread ping. Get the
That freaking ping.
Kind of shit.
Not the ping. His 3-5 ratio. That's someone's Heidi.
That shit was fucking yellow as fuck.
Like, look at Dylan.
Fucking go. Oh, yeah, that's right.
Let's go. Let's go. Yes. Yeah, oh my god, I went up against creative and he destroyed me. Ooh. Oh.
Oh, against creative. Yeah, creative is hella good.
I'm ready to get smacked tonight in fighters. You guys scare me so much. I'm like.
You know what I look like in that camera thing that you got on right now? I look like you have like a cardboard cutout at your crib. You just like.
Scott, like, oh.
He's here and here it is. Like. Oh, hey, Jay. Okay, cool.
Oh, Jayla, I love you. I'm coming. Okay, I got you. Take your time. Dylan straight up looking like a snack. Oh. Love the CGI.
Man,
I'm getting.
You look beautiful. Holy shit, you look great today. Oh my god.
Oh, thank you.
God damn.
Oh, make me blush. I'm gonna hide behind your picture now.
God damn. Hold on, I gotta tweet this up. Oh, it's 5:30, so it's official. So y'all gotta be in this bitch right now.
Yeah, Jayla says she's coming. Here's our graphic. You know, Vanny and Dylan's Edenian Knights rode the champion of Edenia, basically. So we're every Tuesday, start at 5:30 p.m. to 7:30 p.m. Central Time. Starting pot's always going to be $25, which you can, the chat can increase the pot. You hit exclamation donate, do the first link, that's my PayPal, and we will get the fighters paid more money.
Work. Started off $25. We got
yes, here. And this event is invitational only, but if you guys are interested, you can always hit us up in DMs or in Discord and, you know, just ask about the event, stuff like that. We like to see who's interested too. It kind of helps with just inviting from week to week and stuff like that. And we have the rules.
Okay. So Jayla's coming.
Jayla's coming. We're waiting on Slink. So here are the rules for the chat and everything. You know, of course, players must use an Edenian character. Winner is determined by whoever has the most wins at the end of the stream. And, you know, I struggle reading out loud, but I'm doing okay right now.
You're doing great.
You know, monthly winner. Becomes the Edenian VIP. MVP. And, yeah, that's determined by whoever has the most wins at the end of the month. You also receive a custom headband from Welly based on the Edenian character that you like of your choice. So Sindel, purple, you know, Katana, blue. Is the room up? Yes, the room is up. It's Edenian Knight Slink. And guys, here's the lineup. We have Slink, Slow, Baby, Dreamy, Storm, Jayla, Gabby Conum, and the perfect Shinigami fighting tonight. I just woke up. Oop. I felt like you were asleep too. Okay, so Jayla's here. Is Slink here? You turn on the system. Oh yes, he's here. So let's go. Let's officially go. All right.
Look how lit that shit is. That banner thing. That's lit.
Okay, so thank you. I try. Okay, so we got.
You do wonderfully. It's great. We in here. Let's fucking go. Holy shit.
Okay, so make sure I invited the right people because someone else had joined. All right. Let's go. And of course, I'm going to go AFK. Me and Dylan are going to go AFK. We're going to let them fight it out. Let's go. So what's this? Oh, Kira. We have an event. Emmy, what's up, guys? I left on accident again. Oh, my. Oh, no, it's fine.
Everybody.
All right.
Hold on. Oh, shit. Hold on. Oh, fuck. Okay.
Everybody join in the room. Let's go. Let's go.
Okay, so, just gonna do some. Oh yeah, who do they dedicate to? I have to put in my PayPal for the dedication, right? That's right, right?
Yes. If they just wanna donate to the pot for tonight, yes.
Okay, if y'all wanna donate to the pot for the fighters, price starts at 25. So, here.
Wait, I'm scared. Don't be scared, love. Don't be scared. Who's starting first? Okay, so we got Jay and Gabby. I am going to take my webcam down, guys.
Who's scared? Don't be scared.
We are going to do that. Webcam.
Where's my boom. Fucking, Oh, there it is. Okay,
let's
cool.
go. All right. You guys got this. You got this. And thank you for the follow. Imerk_OP. Thank you for the follow. Dylan with the voice of an angel. Yes, yes. We'd love to hear it. And let's go. All right, we got... I heard the Kano, but every Jade main does that by accident, thinking that you're on the other side.
Oh, okay, yeah, no, nobody wants to flow with Kano.
All right, so we got Storm versus Gabby Conum. Let's go to start
okay,
off.
So I'm starting the clock now. It's officially starting. We go in for one hour 30 minutes.
Yes, and guys, this is based on this is time. This is not like a first to five or first to ten. This is based on the time frame. So do what you can.
Wait, which one is Sage?
Sage is Jade, and Gabby is Katana.
Oh, no, wait, Sage. No, wait, is that Storm?
That's Storm, yeah. That's Storm.
Okay, got it.
He had to change his name because he did, like, this bet on Outworld. And he was like, if one of them lost, they had the same name. They changed their name.
Alright. Hey, Molly, what's going on? Love you, Molly.
Oh, Molly in the chat. Kunoichi, ladies. How do I sign up for this tournament? So, I don't know how to explain that, so sorry. You can join the Discord, if Dylan can put his Discord in the chat, but it's invitational. Okay, let's get into the fight.
You will definitely be invited.
Yeah.
I'll put my Discord in the chat, y'all can follow me there, if you ever want to be in it.
Ooh, okay.
You got it.
Storm with the crushing blow, and taking the first round, okay. I don't know why Storm is scared. Storm is sweaty. Okay, but Gabby.
Okay, so here we are.
Gabby's pressure. Okay.
It's so hard to read that shit. Katana's on your face.
Katana's grab. She has, like, one of the best grab animations.
See, I would just wait for Katana to do that shit, and I would just down to the fuck out of the shit. That's all I wait for, but...
Let me see. Corner switch with the grab.
Nice down.
Gabby has
check.
Nice life lead. Okay, nice short hop. I don't short hop enough.
Really tried to be dirty with the up girl.
Okay. Storm's trying to bring it back.
Man, right up in the face with the
okay. We got the down. The fatal blow.
Not dead.
Not dead yet.
Gabby can come out of nowhere.
Be careful because she can throw ass too.
Oh, right there.
Ooh.
Can't throw ass.
Gabby's pressure. Cancel.
Nice.
Ooh, chip damage. I'm about to say Jay has to do something. Nice. Alright, Jay. Oh, yeah, let me call him Storm. We're professional and up in here, Storm. Nice Storm. Good Storm. Love you, Vanity. And oh, love you too, Molly. Love you so much. Eat them up, Storm. Yes. Both players.
Game by both. That
yes.
was really well played.
Both players are
so good. I mean,
Gabby
had a good plan to try to, you know, infiltrate with all those strings and the cancels and shit.
Right.
But Storm did a really good job just blocking all that shit, because that shit can be crackheadish as fuck.
Right,
on
right.
On the other side of things.
Okay, so Storm is on the board. Let's go.
It's
Melina
nice.
Vibes.
Good.
What's up, love? What's up, guys? I want to see some Melina. Yes, you want to see some Melina. I think all we had last episode was Sindel, Jade, and Katana, and we had one rain match.
So for people who are new to our Edenian Knights, the previous winner of last week is Slink. So if he wins most of the weeks in this month, he becomes the MVP of the month. He gets a special headband from Welly, customized, and then he automatically gets entered into the Edenian Championship Tournament next year, March.
Yes.
So that means Slink then cannot play anymore of these Edenian Knights because he will have entered in, he'll got it. He'll have gotten it. He'll
qualify.
So that's the only sad part, but at least he's in, and there'll be a big pot at the end of the, you know, for the championship, and there's a trophy if you win the championship. So I'm gonna have a customized trophy.
Love to hear. So we're still excited for it. All right, we got Storm versus Dreamy. Dreamy is really good Sindel.
Impose yourself on someone else.
Here we got the Scream Queen.
What I do now, I do.
We just got the queen of everything, Jay.
Great.
Let's get it.
Let's go. Okay. Backstring.
I don't know if y'all saw the Discord. I said I might have to give Jay the rambles. So thinking about that.
Oh my gosh. I can't. So you have to donate 25 at a time. No, you don't have to. You can donate $5. You can donate $1. Whatever you want to. Just if you guys want to, let Dylan know, cause the chat is booming. So he'll put his Discord. Sorry, he'll put his PayPal in the chat again for you guys.
Here's my cord. Here's my cord, and then let me get that PayPal real quick.
Yes. Let's get these spiders paid. Look at them. Okay, so Storm takes the first round.
Round two. Fight.
Back two. Oh, okay. Ooh, nice. Dream knew what it was. Okay.
Storm's out here on a mission right now. Nice pressure.
Putting some pressure on Dreamy.
I'm on check.
Tried the back two, down two.
Oh man, they said fuck y'all. These wake up checks. Damn.
Keeping the pressure on her. Plus frames. I love that kick. I love it.
Yo, the swerve on the back two, though. Damn.
Oh, nice grab. Oh, but text the grab.
Ooh,
gets hit by Wiggle Stick.
Right. Oh my god. What the fuck?
Oh, Dream tried it. She tried it.
That was a good thought.
Very clean, very clean. Storm is mashing. Oh, we won't talk about it. What is this? It's the lag for me. Oh, is it lagging for you, Jayla, the cough? Storm is a menace. When he... When Storm gets in his groove, he is very pressure heavy. And... it turns into Mix City.
Yes, it does. It does.
Sit down when I get in there soon, y'all. Yes, Melina Vibes, yes.
Let's fucking go, Vibes.
Perfect.
Definitely.
Perfect Shinigami.
Y'all gonna see some rain today.
Oh, I'm scared. This motherfucking mesh.
This week's gonna see me.
Yes, man, yes. You guys get to fight Dylan. So we didn't talk about this yet. But we have... ooh, that's what I forgot to put. We have... So we have one more rule, and to take the full pot home, whoever wins the most wins gets challenged by one of us, either Dylan or me, to do a first to three. So this week it's Dylan's turn. First to three. If you beat him, you get the whole prize. If you don't beat him, you get half of whatever you, the chat does today. So really it could be any amount. Last week we had 50. So,
yeah, I'm sorry. The other half of the towards the championship pot.
Yeah.
That's where the other half goes.
Putting it right into the tournament.
Right.
Okay, so we got Slink versus Storm.
Okay, so I just only try to pass her.
Belly's dance. Okay, side forward two.
You can't
do it when they jump. Sometimes it doesn't. Oh, tried the short hop, but got
down
two out of it. Okay, Slink is trying to mix. Ooh, gets clipped. This is where Katana. Once Katana clips you, it goes in her favor.
It's demoralizing, because it's like you're trying to block this bitch and you can't.
Is that Nat1R? Welcome to the stream, welcome. Storm is gonna press and then get mad when I press.
Back one. Throws a clay. Dagger.
Okay.
Pressure.
Oh, that. What the hell was that?
The
the ass save Katana because pole vault is broke. Cannot press on pole vault once she kind of is in the air. Ooh, flawless block. Gonna go for big damage. Yep. Slink doing slink things. Ooh. Just took it.
That was literally 10 minutes ago.
Right.
Okay, alright, well then. From his slumber, he is now
on the board.
His first win.
Yes. Damn. So we got 2 for Storm, 1 for Slink. The Slink said, I'm gonna be MVP this month.
I guess so, because goddamn.
He said, Older Pride. Yeah, Queen Ting's Older Pride Night rematch. So, wait, can I get an invite? So, you have to be invited, Hyuga. If you join the Discord, we can talk about it. Oh, Dylan. Thank you for gifting a sub.
No, of course.
Oh.
Of course, keep inviting. Of course. Look at Shinny. Look at
Shinigami, we got some Melina in here. I was watching his Melina the other day. He was in the pro competition. Right, and he actually played DJT. And let me tell you guys, I'm going to be playing Melina a whole lot more just from watching Shinigami and Lost Zero this week. They make her look so good and so fun.
Shinny is a sweat.
We love to see it.
Superior sweat.
Love to see it.
By the way, thanks for the follow earlier, Shinny. For that.
Shinny was out there playing Melina in the pro competition. Like,
yeah, right.
We love to see
you.
Oh, Shane Smith, thank you so much for the gifted sub.
How the way I got you kicked out.
Yes. That would have been game. Would have had down two, and that would have been Shinigami's. So are we playing for the fighters or the charity? Okay, so if you guys want, thank you for the follow, Nats1R. You guys can donate to the prize pool tonight, and it won't be 25 anymore. It'll be whatever you guys put in. But you can also put money towards the tournament that we're gonna have next year. It's up to you guys. If you happen to, if you hit exclamation donate and you happen to send it to me by accident, I will send it right to Dylan so we can get the fighters paid. Whatever you guys prefer. You want to do tonight or the tournament? Just let me know.
I'm sorry,
no, it's fine. It's fine. I'm done.
So this matchup should favor Jay, to be honest.
Yes.
But Shinny's a demon, so yes. I'm expecting.
The movement on Melina, Rain, and Fusion is crazy. Yeah, you can hold it. If it's Rolling Thunder, you can hold it. Look at these talented players. Yes, they are so talented. Both very competitive. Everyone in this cost is so talented. They all compete. Into the Fatal Blow. Okay. I like the color on Melina. Love it. Alright, so Shinigami is taking this first round with Melina.
Yo, Gamer, like, is this Melina's debut on our show?
Yes, Melina's debut. Love to see it.
Bucky Buck was here last week, yeah.
Cool. Okay, nice. Little stick into pole vault. Slink, keep us some distance away from Shinigami.
Yeah, definitely. I'd be down for the fuck out of here.
It's the movement.
Oh,
nice.
Oh,
Rolling Thunder. You gotta watch Rolling Thunder. Shinigami's putting a lot of pressure on Slink into the crushing blow. Oh, block. Oh, no. Okay. Okay, Shinigami takes this. All right, so it's getting competitive. Oh, it's a brutal!
She's gonna break that mirror, though. Yep.
This is a brutal.
Yo,
let's go.
She brutaled the mirror and he brutal slid.
Let's go, guys.
Well,
Shinigami said, I'm getting this money tonight. We love to see
with
it.
With Melina. Oh my god, bro.
Dreamy said, y'all better. Y'all got it. Just sweat. Gloria said, good shit. Yes.
Yo,
yes.
This shit is crazy right now. What the fuck?
Stardust, how you doing, guys? I appreciate everyone in this chat. 38 viewers. Love to see it.
Alright. Tight.
We got Shinigami versus Jayla. Let's go, Jayla Dior. J Gang sister.
Okay, Jayla, we out here. Slink's like, okay.
Slink said, okay. Where is Gabby? I think Gabby is right after Jayla. I think. Oh no, I think it might be Storm. I have to check, actually. Let me see. So yes, Gabby is right after Jayla.
Okay. Jayla versus Shinny.
Sister like battle, it. Here we go, yes. This is really fun to watch because I'm new to fighting games and all these pros are helping me learn. Yes, helping you learn the character, helping you learn how to, like, you know, okay, I like that combo, I'm gonna use it, and then you can kind of do it at your own pace too, you know, in your own feel. I love watching competitive players and optimals and their experience. I'm glad you're having that. I'm glad you, Sparkle, you like watching it. Really appreciate that. Oh, and the armor break. Okay. Shinigami.
Oh my god. Jeez, out here.
Love that katana skin. Okay. Get some damage, Jayla.
I like these katana skins.
Yeah. Yeah, I love it. Okay. The pressure. Are we all? I mean, I've been playing her a little bit. I want to admit. I've been playing her lately. Okay, Jayla tried to do Vanity. We could punish. Oh, okay, but Shinigami whips the. He tried to do the crushing blow, but still takes the round.
You will die.
Shinny is such a sweat. What honor to have Shinny here, bro.
Yes, honor.
So, honor to have every single
yes.
one of y'all here.
Honor for all these players. Sweat. Thank you guys so much.
Appreciate all of y'all. Love all of y'all.
Try some optimal combo.
Appreciate it. Let's see what Jayla got. Jayla's in the corner, but okay, here she comes.
Wallace blocked the low fan ammo.
Don't let these be arms here. Come on.
Melina is looking strong as hell. Okay, breakaway, Jayla. Let's go, Jayla. I think Jayla needs to get warmed up a little bit. That's okay. Sometimes, you know, in a cough, you gotta get warmed up.
That's right.
Ooh, try the flawless block. Okay, Jayla opening up Shinigami now. No breakaway either. Oh, but okay. Bring it back, Jayla. Ooh, keep flawless blocking her jumping. And a grab. Okay, Jayla. Oh my god, it's so close. Okay. Anyone's. Oh. Oh my god! Jayla came back. Jayla said, give me a second to think about this real quick. Okay, Jayla. Jayla with the nasty mix. Okay. We gotta fight now. We gotta fight. Sisters battling it out. Oh, Dave missed. Thank you for the raid. Emma Robbie. Appreciate your love.
Yo, Jayla's out here. Fuck up.
Yes. Yes, doing katana things.
Doing katana things. This is so difficult to fuck with, honestly.
Right.
Oh my god.
It's very close. It's so close. They are respecting each other too. That's why I like seeing is when players respect each other in their space and what they can and cannot do.
Exactly. Okay. Okay. Oh my god. And remember that.
The staggers opening up Shinigami. Oh, she tried it. Oh no. Jayla has breaker. Okay. Oh, okay. She tried. We gotta watch Melina's zone. Yeah, watch her zoning. Melina has the best zoning. Thank you so much again for the raid, Rob. I appreciate it. Robbie was in our last week's cough, our launch, and played a badass rain. I love Robbie's rain.
Arabi's reign is lit.
Yes, yes.
Yo, that was extremely well played, Jayla. That was extremely well played.
Hell yes.
But Shitty had great neutral at the end to kind of keep away from any of that crackhead-ass katana pressure, which was really good on his part.
GG's, that was awesome. I'm glad you guys enjoyed it.
What she's doing. You know what I'm saying? Like,
yeah, katana, and the way she was kind of staggering, and that opened up Shinigami in the second round. But Melina's right, zoning is really good.
Melina.
Once Shinigami got that space, it was kind of just, you know, chip damage.
Exactly.
You said I got bopped last week. Had fun, though. Okay, we got Melina. Melina versus Katana. Shinigami showing a super strong Melina. Love to see it. It's very inspiring because my Melina is trash. I had to wake up for a second. I was like, hold up. Yes, you guys did so great. We love this.
Yeah, it was amazing. Y'all are playing like super sweat. That's right. Every single one of you. I love this shit. Right. Stay away, Luke.
Afraid your new lover will prefer me?
That you'll eat him, Melina.
Let the intros
rock,
okay?
Yes. This is again, okay, so what can Gabby do against Shinigami's Melina?
Oh, missed the ass. Oh my god, make this girl jump right off.
I'm gonna play variation 2 Melina more. Yes, right, right. Okay, flawless blocks the fan, Loken amp. Oh, we got the invisibility too. That is like broke. Okay, but Gabby comes back with the crushing blow. Great. Showcasing very good Melina. Nice telekick punish. Oh no! Commentator's curse! Dylan! Oh, the size, the size.
Yeah, damn.
Oh, Shane, now you want to donate some money? Yeah, actually. Okay.
Put in PayPal, I think I just
this exclamation donate, but my box is broken. I'm glad it is, because... Yeah. Okay, Gabby, Shinigami has a huge life lead, but don't count Gabby out. It's fine, take your time. Oh, and the armor break, gonna take it, oh my gosh. That's game number...
It's
game number three, yes.
It's game number three. So it's Shitty 3, Storm 2, Slink 1, and there is an hour and 7 minutes left. So y'all gotta rack up these wins.
He's so rude for that armor break. Yeah, that armor break was nasty. That armor break was... I wouldn't have guessed it, honestly. Gabby is doing really... You guys are all doing really well, honestly. Like,
oh, yeah, y'all kicking ass.
Yes. Dylan has his PayPal in there, guys. So whatever money you do want to send, send it right to his PayPal. Get these fighters paid tonight. Let's go.
Time to get paid.
We're at $25, but it could be whatever you guys want it to be. Last week we ended at $50. So
we did.
Yes.
Okay, Dreamy's back with Avengers, but Dreamy's back with Jay. Okay.
Okay. Okay. Yeah, Dreamy's been. She's on Khan Academy. Last night, and rocking with that Jade.
Who's the one of the Edenian in your combat card? I'm joking. Jimmy got
Scarlet. Oh my gosh! And she said in the lobby chat that Scarlet is Edenian. Oh, down 2 out of pole vault. That is the tech. That's why I don't want pole vault on Dylan, because he down 2 right out of pole vault.
Yeah, I will bait that shit.
So disrespectful!
I don't care if we trade.
Right. Okay, going. I love that low side move.
Yeah, it can fuck you up if you ain't rocking.
Ooh, try to do the command grab. Shinny's going up all optimal. Ooh. Joshua TQ, hello, hello. CGL. Kunoichi ladies. Let's go. Hey, Dreamy is putting on some pressure. Let's go. Back strength, cobalt. Let's go. Let's go. Yes, that's what you need. Honestly, when you play Melina as Jade, is you need to fuck Melina up when you're Jade. You gotta punish her. And, ooh. Down twos. The nitro kick. I get hit by that shit all the time. Look at that damage. Okay. This is over 50%. It has to be. 53%? 53% combo from Melina. Ooh, but caught Shinny whipping, but couldn't punish. That Shinny got me highlight clip is that freaking big ass combo. No! Oh my god, Dreamy! Oh, punish! She went for the grab, but was not close enough. Oh no, chip damage. Oh yeah, all that damage! Damn, she had a spawn combo!
Bro, CGL, get out here. Josh, the god. Let's fucking go, bro.
The way Melina had that damage, right? Serious question, no one is trying to outgun Melina and just watch for the teleport. Yeah, but Shinigami is playing like a freaking god right now. And a demon with these command grabs.
She's a crackhead ass Melina for sure. Yes. This shit is like, damn.
Dream said, my heart. Oh my god! Dream, you did really good. You did so good.
These crackhead wavy movements and shit. Yeah, I know. I'm sure your heart is pounding like a motherfucker right now. This Melina's ridiculous. This is kind of insane. We need somebody to stop this shit. Because if I gotta face this crackhead shit, it's gonna be bad.
That's how I felt with Slink. I was like, ooh, that's when I fall Slink. It was like 21. Let me go ahead and give this GDs real quick.
Exactly. While I was blocking with these little stubby ass Melina arms. This is crazy.
Oh, Shane said to check your PayPal, Dylan.
Oh, let's fucking go.
Oh, we got some money.
Check that out real quick.
Oh.
Yes, for Edenia, Shane. Damn.
How much?
Fucking go with that. $50.
Damn, Shane. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go, Shane. Let's go, Shane.
Rambo's in the chat right now.
Yes.
Let's go, Shane.
The bags! Oh, the bags! Let's go. Loved it. We love it so much. Shout out, Shane, guys.
Micro JT bags, okay.
So why is everyone playing Jade against Melina? Because Jade is a counter pick to Melina.
Yeah,
because
Jade should be top of Melina's ass right now. But that's not the case. At all. This is not working.
Ooh, flawless block.
Oh my god, can you stop? Pro comp?
Let's go. So Shinigami has 4, right?
Shinigami has 4. That's correct.
Okay, ooh, punishes the dodging shadows. One thing about
Blink 1, Shinny 4.
Alright.
Storm 2.
Said no pick Katada.
He's like, come out. He's like, you gave him Kuchiku, come here. Come here real quick. You better be careful though. Oh my god, the wave, he's just getting that far like that? Oh my god. Oh, that's push. Okay.
Okay, but Data is playing this
nice. Yeah.
Storm is playing this really, really patiently. Jade out. Yeah, Jade definitely outranges Melina.
Absolutely.
Oh, but dodging shadows gets punished for it. It's just a natural Jade thing. Natural Jade main thing.
Shinny's out here right now.
Yeah, Shinny said, deep in this streak. Let's see it. Okay, Storm is still playing really, really well.
Oh, that was a good thought, but it's too far away.
Too far.
Push back up the dash.
Okay.
Block into the roll.
There we go with the optimal. A Okay.
Yo, that shit was crazy.
Oh, into the grab.
30. God damn. Lisa takes a bite. You will
die. Dream put dot dot dot. If she Jade outranges Melina, but if Melina can get in, it's gonna be hell for Jade if Melina can get in, which we just saw for Shinny.
I can't believe Cole didn't name of the pump. I need that shit right now.
Right.
That's kinda crazy.
Oh, tried the instant command grab.
Right. Okay.
Okay, pole vault. This is getting really close. Oh, tried the grab, but was delayed wake up.
Right.
Oh, crushing blow. Okay, oh, Storm man, has to make something happen now. Into the grab.
Into the
brutal.
Damn.
Oh. The way she throws up after she does all that, I'm like, ooh, ew, Shinny ain't my friend no more. Oh no. This is mad scary. This Melina is fucking goated.
This is mad scary. Of course, look at her mouth now. Look at these wavies. Could you imagine somebody with that mouth running at you like that with these damn wavies and these fucking signs and shit? This
right.
Shit is crazy. Fuck that.
Ooh. So Dylan, what's the prize pot at now?
I'm sorry, man. I didn't hear you. What'd you say? You kind of broke up.
So, like the prize pool. What is it at now?
Oh, the prize pool's at $75, I think.
$75, guys. $75.
$75.
Let's go.
Thanks to Shane. I appreciate you, brother. Appreciate that so much.
Yes, love you, Shane. You will be receiving a VIP badge from me forever in my channel. Appreciate anyone that gives to our events. You will receive a VIP badge, recognition, everything. I love it. Love to see it. Love that you guys love the fighters enough to give them more money. Love it.
Everyone's playing one way to get to all the fighters that are in right
Shinigami
now.
Shinigami rolling thunder over low star screen. That was badass.
Yeah, like, I'm a car.
This is so great. I'm loving the content. I'm so glad you're loving it, Julia. I gotta make you, that's a Julia. Gloria, I gotta make you a mod. I have to make you a mod, love. This will be every Tuesday, guys. Okay, Slink wakes up. Love Sindel. I love Sindel. Into the grab. Okay, yeah, that standing four is the shit, let me tell you. Oh, but the mix by Slink. Slink wants some of his money. Okay, but Shinigami instant ball roll. Rolling thunder. Okay. Make it happen. Oh, no! That was... It's Demon! It's Demon! Oh, thank you guys so much. Always need to show support. Yes, yes. Amazing.
You tried to sing at her, but that didn't work. She was out of the range of the singing.
Oh, tried to grab, but it's whiff. Okay.
Yeah, baby.
Oh, okay. Screen crushing blow. Slink said enough. Okay. Yes, let's go. 40% from Slink. Oh, okay.
Oh, he could have continued that. He didn't believe.
Okay. Short hopped over the low star screen.
Oh my god, the demonry with that goddamn random fucking. Okay.
Okay. This is where Sindel becomes deadly in the corner.
Okay, here we go.
4-4 up 3.
Blake, okay. Yep. That was a nice one.
Oh my god. What the hell is this? Okay, wasn't close enough. Oh my god. Shinigami is fucking it up right now. Love to see it. Love to see it. Shout out to Shinigami for telling me about this tourney, and thank you, Vanity and Dylan, for putting this on. Oh my gosh, Mika Ishii, thank you so much, love. I know you're from Outworld, and if you're interested, please join Dylan's Discord, and we will get you in the next up and coming weeks. We love you, Mika. Mika Sha.
I just want to say thank you to Van for wanting to do this with me and hosting this, and you know, I've always wanted to do something like this for the communities, and this is my dream right now. I love doing this, and doing this with you, Van. This is like
Yes, of course.
This is perfect. Melina. So, thank you all for being a part of this.
Of course. Us. Thank you, guys.
Love. Just trying to get love back. Yep.
Shinny out here sweating.
All right, see what you got, girl.
Let's go. So, I want to say Shinigami has 6 wins.
He does. Yes, he does. He has 6 wins.
All right, we got a Melina mirror. First time ever on Edenian Nights. We got the Melina mirror. Slank, that shit was sweaty as hell, Slank. That was so good. Oh, yes, Shane Smith, thank you so much for the gifted sub to Mika Shaishi. Let's go.
You see how difficult it is now to become the MVP of the month when you got like these sweats getting
you. Yes.
Like, it's crazy. They want that head. They want that trophy and that money every week. Yo, that's a nice little chunk change every week.
So right.
Get that pot grown.
$75 already, so.
Shit, right? Oh my god, the demon rolling shit.
Okay, Jayla got some combos of her own. Is Jayla opening up Shinigami? Okay, Jayla, let's see it.
Jayla! Damn!
You really have to block against Melina. She can miss you so much. Okay.
Hey, Owen. I love you,
Owen. Oh, Owen! What's up, Owen? Owen was sweating his ass off last week. Love you,
okay,
Owen.
Okay, Jayla.
Ooh, nice grab, Jayla. Try and take this.
Careful.
Ooh, nice. So nice. Jayla takes. She takes the round, guys. Okay.
Yeah.
Melina Mir. Nice punish. Jayla feeling herself. Let's go. Okay, she goes invisible though. I don't know what to do against her when she's invisible. Okay. Okay, Kayla is mixing a little bit. Oh, command grab. Okay, wake up. Oh no, punished for tele kick. That's what I'm saying. She has like a weird ass hitbox when she's invisible. Oh no, gets punished for Jayla. Okay, I think this might go into the next round. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I think. Yeah, okay. Alright, so we got the final round. Final round, guys. Autumn, how you doing? Kunoichi ladies in the chat. Love to see it. I gotta mod you guys. I have to mod everyone. Oh, sorry my commands aren't working today, guys. I don't know why my commands aren't working. Mika, shut. Can you put your Discord in the chat, Dylan, please?
Oh, yes, absolutely. I'll put my Discord back in chat so everyone can follow me there for Jenny Nights.
Yes,
right now,
yes.
Jayla's got the life lead.
Oh, Jayla has the life lead. Let's go, Jayla. Okay, but nope, has no breakaway now, Shinigami. Has to beat this life lead away. Okay, oh, but Jayla woke up. Oh no. Okay, Jayla has fatal blow though, so gotta. Oh no. Okay. Oh, wake up down too! Jay made shit! The wake up down to that's Jade. That she's a Jade main.
She's like hello and fucking down to this ass. Like damn. Well now Shinny can take a break and wipe the sweat off. Damn. Shinny.
I got 8. GG's. Yes, that was really good. GG's. Jayla was it was close last time. And shit. Jimmy Potato, thank you so much for the follow, love.
Give the man a towel. Get your towel. Quick, so you can sit down.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, all right. So 6-1-1-2-2. So Jayla's 1, Slink's 1, Storm's 2, Shinny's 6.
I added you on Discord. Okay.
Right now.
Love to
and
hear
we got,
it.
How much time we got left? We got, thank you. 51 minutes, wifey. 51.
51 minutes.
51
let's go.
51 for some points. $75 on the line.
Josh said, any Aaron mains in the chat? Josh, I hate Aaron Black so much. He's actually not as hard as he used to be for me, but like let me tell you, You either fight an Aaron Black Sweat online or they're not good at all. And I usually fight the Aaron Black Sweat. And my star will mix, like, I hate how they gave that man that cancel and he be mixing in that shit. Cancel in the sly. And oh my god. I'd be getting mixed too much. Have you said any Shiba mains in the chat? Probably. If you're the only Shiba main here, oh my god. Don't you hate the two instant dive kicks at the beginning of the round? Like, bro. Oh, Gabby. Dayla has a huge life lead on Gabby. I think Dayla's in her groove. Okay, wake up from Gabby. Gotta watch Gabby. Gabby is really good. Okay, drop stop. Oh, okay. Oh my gosh, so
tense. Here comes Gabby.
Oh no. Oh, try to wake up. I felt that, Dayla. I get hit by it every time. Mr. Prince, thank you for the follow.
Crash down one check. Gabby got around here. Gabby get this game, though.
Dayla's putting the pressure. Keeping the pressure on her. As she should. Okay, but Gabby came back. Ooh, crushing blow.
Gabby's out here for these doves. Gabby's out here.
Crazy. Okay, Dayla, very patient. Let's see it. It's a pole vault. Ooh, thought she was gonna break. I felt that.
Don't break.
Oh, it's a grab. Dayla gotta think of something. Damn. Gabby is on the board now. You are so beautiful, lady. Oh, thank you.
Oh, Gabby got the dub.
Yes, Gabby. Okay, Gabby got the dub.
Your wife, you there? I can't hear you.
Yeah, I'm here. Can you hear me?
I can see you. Oh, there you are. Are you back?
Ooh. Nope. Can you hear me now?
Yes, now I can.
Okay.
Kind of. Yes, okay.
In Discord. Discord being Discord.
Yeah, if Discord's being Discord, just hang out with me and Kombat. That's it. Okay, so it is everyone's
gotta
win.
Yes.
Well, except for wait, Dreamy. Dreamy doesn't have a win just yet, but Dreamy could have a win now. Let's see.
Let's see it, Dream.
So Jayla's one, Gabby's one, Shitty's six, Slink is one, Storm is two, Dreamy could have one here too.
Let's go.
So let's see. Everyone's playing really well.
He said, can we consider Cetrion as an Edenian? Shinigami, you are doing so crazy with this Melina.
What kind of crazy shit?
He said, I want my broke character. I want the best character. How can I find a way to battle you? I do viewer sets on certain days. I might do viewer sets tomorrow.
Can we consider Scarlet as an identity? I'll retweet my tweet from last week about the requirements.
The driver's license.
If you didn't see the requirements, I'll make sure to tag you in them. There's a list. But I'll repeat them. I sent a Denny credit card. You're going to need a birth certificate. You're going to need a lot of information. Scarlet will meet me in this.
Thank you.
Anyway.
Okay, GB with the grab. Okay. Wiggle stick in the pole vault. Ooh. Nice blocks from Dreamy. She's kind of just patient, really patient. And she got the escape fail too, so we got the grab KB loaded. Oh my god, no! The driver's license. The 40% combo.
Okay. I'm gonna say this on stream. If Auto makes you a custom Scarlet ID, you can play Scarlet in Edenian Knights. Will you allow that?
I will allow it if Dylan allows it. Does not mean pay Autumn to make driver's license for every other character in the game. We will only accept Scarlet.
Yeah, no, hell no, there would not be no damn driver's license to Sunshine and fucking Sub-Zero and shit. But because Scarlet is enduring every week, and she actually told
me,
she said, Jade, you don't like me because I'm not dead. Right?
Right. Okay. Commissions coming in soon. Molly is going to do it, Molly is going to do it.
Okay. I will allow it. I will allow it.
We got a final round. Ooh, Dream has to grab. I hate when, like, it's just a little bit too far.
Autumn has to pay. And you have to pay Autumn. You have to have your name on it.
Tyree, how you doing?
You got
Hey.
Okay,
Gabby has a huge life lead. If you're down with it, I'm down with it. Gabby got our second win. Let's go, Gabs. Still said, oh yes. Yeah, they finna get that damn driver's license.
You know Slick is already typing to Otter right now.
They made a whole group chat. Get started into Denny and Knight's group chat. So we were all pitching on a driver's license and a birth certificate. I cannot. I can't. They are so serious about that, Dawn.
Oh my god.
I know them. They are so serious. Justice for Scarlet. Call you back?
You keep breaking up. My bad. Okay. Call me right back. Yeah.
This Discord being Discord, guys. You there? Oh, wait, hold on.
There you go.
What's up? What's up? Oh, thank you for the follow. You're Strolly Dante.
Hey.
Owen?
Okay, so it's... Okay, you keep breaking up and in and out. I don't know why Discord's getting done, but it's all good.
I can just call you. Let me just call you. Let me just call him. Discord. You guys, you know how Discord is. Let me just call him. Because, yeah. Alright. Oh, wait, no. It's not on Discord. Okay. Hey. I'll FaceTime. Okay. What? How do I do that? Sorry, guys. Discord. Oh, Tommy, thank you for the raid. I appreciate it. Go ahead, talk.
Yo, can you hear me?
Yep, you sound good.
Okay, good. Yeah, it's much clearer.
Yeah, I hate this score sometimes.
Score so stupid.
Yeah. Oh, thanks. Okay, so. Glam Barbie Sparkle Queen. Thank you. For wanna see my cutelin? Oh. Welcome to the stream, anyone that's new in the stream. Is Slink here? Yes, Slink is here.
Slink is here. Yes, he is. Flesh. So the scores right now, Slink has 1, Shinny has 6, Jayla has 1, Gabby has 2, and Storm has 2. So Storm's trying to get his third win right now.
Oh, I love the long live Edenia emotes. I love them.
Hell yeah.
We got Gabby versus Storm, and Storm just took it. So that gives... How many does Storm have now, after winning?
That is three for Storm as we speak.
This cough is getting very close.
It is. This is a very competitive cough. There's 40 minutes left, so there's still time to get some points here. There's still time.
I think we might have, like, another, tiebreaker. Like, last week, I had to do, like, a first to three. Was it a first to three or first to five? I think it was first to three, right?
We did first to three, yeah.
Yeah. Rain versus Slink.
Okay, here we go. Storm and Slink.
Okay.
Slink's trying to get on the board. Storm. Trying to get on the board again. Thank you for everyone being here. I can't say that enough.
We appreciate you guys so much. Thank you again for the raids, for the hosts. I appreciate all of you guys. Hope you had a great stream, Tom. Edenians on my screen. Let me unraid. Oh my god, after I just thanked you. Oh my gosh.
Edenians on my screen.
Yeah, because, well, wait, you play Katana, huh? Okay, whatever.
Oh, Trix plays, okay. Fight. Can someone please count
the day? He's a Katana maid. Into the forward four. I play all Edenian. So do I. I love them. Okay.
Nice pressure.
Ooh, crushing blow.
Okay, breaks out at the right time. But yo, this is looking pretty flawless right now.
Storm is.
This is looking pretty flawless right
now. Damn! Storm!
Shit, baby!
This cough is fire. Go ahead, Storm.
Damn, bro.
Storm said, back your ass up real quick. No! The speed rushing blow! Slink about to go mad optimal. Okay, back string. Deli's dance. Slink is trying to keep it light sleep. Yes, they are. Oh my gosh. Almost 30%. Flink said, hold up now. That was disgusting.
Flink got eight. He said, fuck this shit. What is this goofy shit?
I can't. Love to see it. That flawless though, Storm.
Yeah, that was ridiculous.
That's the first flawless I think we've had. I think.
Well, Shinny had a flawless, I think. Shinny had a flawless.
Oh, Shinny had a flawless too? Okay, never mind.
I think so.
So Slink said that flawless was cute, but don't try me. Ah!
Exactly.
I cannot. Said not the flawless. Don't play with Slink. Yeah, Slink versus Shinny.
Dante Fujin got in the chat. What's up, bro?
Dante.
Yeah, Shinny's out here. We got Emperor Dante in the chat. Appreciate that, bro. Okay, so. Slink's second win, actually. That's Slink's second win. So we got Slink with two, Shinny with six, Jayla with one, Gabby with two, Storm with three. And here we are. Shinny trying to get this king back, this king roll. Awesome king shit.
Love to see it.
Here we go.
Okay, Shinny got me with the Jade. Let's see it.
Yeah, Shinny does have lit ass Jade. I forgot about that.
Combo extenders, I love them. Oh, but the screen crushing blow, you can't kick on, you can't do no jump kick, cause that shit's broke.
Yep, definitely.
And as Sindel main, we take full advantage of you pressing buttons on me, the screen crushing blow.
Oh,
okay.
Oh, shit. Okay, either way, he's got the corner.
Slide the forward two. Slink taking this round.
Okay,
all right, into an air flip.
I was convincing. Yo, Slink is trying to maintain his weekly...
The restand with the scream. Slink is in his groove.
Nice blocking by Shinny. Nice overhead blocking.
Oh, nice scream cancel. Yes.
Push mixing. Here it comes. Back to
instant. Another back two. That back two is, I'm telling you, one of her best moves.
Oh, Shinny's rocking. Is Shinny rocking ED? Let's go.
He has like a mixture of ED and the defender. and untamable.
Okay, okay.
Cool.
This is looking oof.
Okay, okay, opens up. Oh, with the down tilt! Jade main shit. Okay, okay. Oh, okay. The chip damage. Oh, wait, Shane said. Dylan, so Shane said check your PayPal again.
Is Shane doing Shane things?
Oh my gosh.
Is Shane doing Shane things?
Oh shit. Yeah, this cough is.
What in the fuck, Shane?
Oh my gosh.
It's $125 now, plus 25, we got $150 pot.
Damn! Someone tweet that shit!
Right now, damn!
Tommy says, Sub-Zero is actually Denny. Okay, we understand the lore, but he's like, his ancestors are Edenian, like his, I'm talking about like thousands and thousands and thousands of years. You know how old Edenians are. So, technically, he's an Earthrealmer, so yeah.
Shane is buying drinks from all Edenian tonight. Look at this shit. Get out of here. Fuck
up. Let me tell you, you said $150? Oh my gosh. Shane, thank you so much.
So, okay, we got Slink 3 now. Damn, Shane! Holy shit.
I'm like, I'm tweeting this.
Hell yeah. Oh my god.
Damn, yo. Y'all about to sweat, cause $150? We about to fuck this up. True for these. Dylan, they're gonna be sweating on you, babe. He's like, sorry, Rambo Lloyd, but okay, so Jayla's actually playing really. Oh, okay. Commentator's curse. Commentator's curse. Let me shut the fuck up. Oh, Slink said how much time is left? Like,
look,
half hour? I think like a half hour.
Oh, it's 33 minutes.
Yeah, 33 minutes.
Look, I need to process that Slink shit for a second. Okay, now I'm ready. So, last week, he went again. Look at that broke shit. Can we get a patch, please? What's this shit? Anyway,
back
so
too.
Last week, he came back. Using the clock to come back and win. So, look, can you do that again?
Oh, the scream crushing blow. Thank you for the follow, Livid Blur. Thank you for the follow.
Why can't you believe this shit? 150 in the fucking time?
150 takes it over Jayla.
Okay, so that is. Wow, holy shit. That is 4 wins for Slink. That is 4 wins for Slink. So we got 33 minutes, and the score is 4, Slink, 6, Shinny, 1, Jayla, 2, Gabby, and 3, Storm. So in the lead is Shinny right now, with 32 minutes left.
I'm going to update the title.
Great.
150.
Holy shit. All right, Dreamy, let's get that dub, bro. Let's
come on,
this.
Dream, let's go. You let's got this, girl.
Now remember I said, now on, if you want to play as Scarlet, you have to have Autumn, you have to pay Autumn.
It's okay, love. She froze up.
Wait, what?
Oh, Jayla said that she had froze up.
Oh, it's all good. You have to pay Autumn to make a driver's license that says Scarlet and your name on it, requesting that you play Scarlet. Edenian for the day. Because she's not Edenian.
So how does this work? Like, most wins in this period? Yeah, so whoever has the most wins out of the hour and a half, well, they basically are the winner of the cough, and then either Dylan or I were going to challenge them to a 1-3. If they beat us, they take home the entire prize pool. If they lose, they take home half, and we'll put the other half towards our tournament next year.
Yeah, the tournament is the Edenian Championship, and you get a trophy and the pot for the champion. So, yeah, it's gonna be lit. It's gonna be very lit.
Okay, so Dreamy went Sindel. Clink was throwing mad razor rings. I would have screamed, but then again, I would have hit her. Okay, so let's grab.
And you know, me and Gamer Wife will have a time coming up too as the weeks go by. If we can, we can figure that out, but we'll see.
Right.
But I got Clink for
you. Oh, nice down two. Okay.
Nice down two. We out here.
Ball's block. Oh. Okay.
Okay, back to checking that short hop. That shit is so OD.
Down two. She said, the get the fuck away from me, down two. Hell yeah. Okay, Dreamy is coming back. Let's go, Dream.
Oh, Dreamy. Yo, Dreamy's doing this comeback shit that she always does. Dreamy.
Okay, but Slink is bringing it too. Okay.
4-3 check in.
Oh, okay. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, okay. Fine. Dream said, wake up! Dream said, bitch! Dream, I would've did the same shit, honestly. Like, that money too? It's like, let me get on this fucking board real quick.
Right? Welcome to Mortal Kombat 11. Good day, sir.
Alright, final round. Okay, tried to 4-4, got Twist Stick into Pole Vault Punish. Okay. Slink said. Okay, oh, tried to back two. Ooh, they are scrapping right now.
Nice
screen cancel into the grab, okay?
Let's go. Let's go with this shit. Back to only.
Ooh.
Nice grab. Grabs her. That's a good grab. Slink's on his game right now. He's trying to get this fifth win.
Oh no. Oh yeah, I would have tried the same thing, Dream. Yeah, definitely punish her for those. Oh!
Oh, good Dream. That was close.
Scarlet is not Edenian. Ooh, Josh.
I know she's not Edenian. I already been through this shit. Trust
I'll throw my hands with anybody. Josh said he gonna throw hands with anyone in the chat.
Yo, I'm telling. Yes, I know she. Josh, trust me. I know she ain't.
Josh gets the VIP badge for saying that.
Trust me, Josh. You got me on that shit, bro. She's not, and she even said she's not. I got the footage. I got the tapes. But these Scarlet, these Edenians that love Scarlet, they've been begging. So I guess we're gonna have to make her a Edenian for the day. They've been begging.
Yes, we'll make an exception if they can get the driver's license.
Right, they're gonna have to pay for that though. They have to pay, like, they have the DMV for that shit. They have to pay Autumn to make it.
Oh, Shane, can you talk in chat real quick? Because I'm giving you your VIP badge now. I wanted to make sure I get your name right.
Damn, Scarlet for the streets.
Let me tell you, that week, whatever week we do have Scarlet, whether it's next week or whatever, they all must not. Mad Scarlet means it's our time. Okay, thank you.
Okay, Slink, if he wins this game against Gavin, it's now time to shoot 6-6. This is a crucial game because this is what Slink did last week. He came back with time running out. He got 27 minutes left to get the lead.
Right.
So if he don't get this lead, this could cut it close because anybody can just run.
But Gabby said.
But look at what Gabby just did. Gabby just sliced the shit out of Slink.
Yes, Gabby. Who's in the lead? So Shinigami is in the lead. But Slink can tie it up if he beats Gabby. 6-6. Oh, that crushing blow.
It's insane.
Ooh, got the float instead. Yeah, it's very nice reaction.
Cartwheel whiffed. Good reaction, I think.
Ooh, tried the forward too.
My goodness, Slink's got the break. Good call by the ass. Screaming.
Gabby with the roll. Oh,
yo,
nice down one check.
Gotta take this.
Oh, Cashel, thank you for the subscription last 3 months.
Wind.
appreciate it. Okay. Oh, nice. Okay, Gabby. Oh, but Gabby. Gabby. Oh, but the breakaway. Oh, okay. Slink. Delete Slindell's float. Right, delete that shit. Gabby. Okay, this is going to be close. Do not count Gabby out. Don't count Slink out. Your Slink about to go very optimal. Try to close that. Oh, but tried to grab. Was not close enough. Oh, what was that? What was that? What was that? Gabby twerking on him? Gabby twerking? I don't. Oh no!
Oh no, Gabby.
Oh, Gabby.
You've got to pull this win out now, Gabby. You've got to do this.
Okay.
Oh, no, you tried to scream and ask to scream.
Oh, but got the. I think it might have been her controller.
Oh, no!
Slink, I think it might have been her controller, honestly. I'm not sure. Or maybe she was bagging. I'm not sure. I have no idea.
Those were some direct baggages.
That was bags. I don't know. He had too much of a life lead for me to be bagging.
She was trying to dash.
I play on. You play on stick? Oh my gosh.
She got off the flight, went right to baggage claim, had that motherfucker
fly
like in the air.
Slink said, oh my man, yo, I can't.
Went right to baggage claim.
He said, look like bags.
Bag that ass.
I'm dying.
That's he had a float too. See,
clip of the night. Clip of the night. Oh, Gabby. Oh, damn.
Is that something flying?
She was doing it so fast too. I was like, it. And we got a host by Dab, 58 viewers. Oh my gosh.
Let's fucking go. The term god?
Yes, the term god.
Let's fucking go, Dab.
Dab, oh my gosh. Thank you so much for the host. And we're at $150 for the prize pool. Thank you so much. Starstrack. Thank you so much. Thank you for the follow. Dab is an icon. His Terminator is scary as hell.
It is. I faced hands.
Yes.
That shit was a 10-3 loss. Oh. That shit was crazy. Okay. Here we go.
Teleport, Steven. Alright. Okay, we got Slink. Oh, Slink. Yes. Armor break. Yeah, Slink is in his groove.
Definitely.
Ooh, Katana got really high in the air. What the hell? That scares me.
Okay. I'm trying to get this though. 23 minutes left. He's on the clock.
Oh, nice grab.
Slink is tied. Storm can't be the spoiler right now, but here comes Slink. Slink things. Yo.
Let's go. Got you guys. I appreciate you, Dab. I appreciate you. Hope you had a great stream.
Yo, Gamer Wifey, Slink could get stubbed, be in the lead.
Let's see something, Storm. Okay, down one check. Out the corner. A little bit. Ooh, it's a jump two. Not 40, but 4. Another armor break. Slink is putting the pressure on with Katana. Ooh, down two. Look. Jade main shit. Jade main, yeah, another down two. Look, when you gotta get off you, fucking down two when in doubt. It always works, usually. Oh, nice grab. Okay, what is Storm gonna do? Oh, nice roll. Try Delia's dance. Oh, jumped over. Oh, down one check. Okay, back three. Oh, okay. Wasn't sure. I think he might have been getting input errors. Wasn't really sure what was he was trying to go for.
7-6.
He's now in second place. Shinigami.
Okay, so Gamer Wifey, check it. Here we are, right? So Slink has 7, Shinny has 6, there's 22 minutes left. If Shinny loses this shit, somebody else beats Slink. I don't know if we could have enough time. We could see though.
I'm not sure.
Man.
You guys gotta make it happen. You know? Let's go on the webcams, guys.
No, Slink, you got 7. You got seven.
We got six. So
Shinny's got 6.
Let's see it.
Score is 7 Slinks, Shitty 6, Jayla 1, Gabby 2, Storm 3.
That's Slink a, said, don't I have 8? No, you have 7 left. We're checking.
No, he has 7.
Yeah, you have 7 left.
Okay, so Pashani. What you gonna do, bro? Who did Pashani pick?
Where's Dylan's camera? Dylan doesn't have a camera, so I got the picture. That's all I could do for right now. We're gonna work on it, okay?
I know, it's pathetic. I got all this money and I don't even it's ridiculous. The fuck? All these bags and no goddamn cheap ass camera.
Just match determines it all. Okay, so let's see it.
I should have been at the
camera. It's fine, love.
But you got the picture though. You got my car.
Yeah, we got the picture. We got the picture. You know, Darth Manny, thank you. Oh, armor break! Shinigami said.
Yeah, he's going to roll.
Oh. Nice grab. Nice grab. Still in the corner. Corner pressure from Shindel. Okay, so I think I jump out of the corner. X2. Can I get the hair whip? 4-4. Okay, screen cancel. Taking around, taking around. I see Rain in front of, but not Rain gameplay. Oh. Yeah.
You better see some Rain play, because I'll play Rain. I'll play Rain.
4-4.
Okay, here we go. 4-2.
Oh, okay, empty jump.
Empty jump?
Let's see what we got. Okay. Oh, dropped it. Okay, Vanito.
Nice.
Oh, okay. Keep jumping. Oh no. Gotta be careful because Slink can take this.
Nice reaction by Shinny, but this is really cold. Oh my god.
Oh! Alright, Slink is doing Slink thing.
That's close.
We got 65 viewers. Appreciate everyone. Oh wait, I don't- okay, so Shinny has some health left, okay.
Yo, this is close.
She tried the ultimate rob! Tried the ultimate rob! Tried the ultimate rob. This is so chaotic, I love it.
Yo, this is the game right here. There's only 19 minutes left. I mean, this could be the week.
Okay. Right. Oh. Oh, okay, oh, broke away.
Shinny with just raw ass, looked like 70.
Oh, they are sweating. They. Oh, text the grab. Okay. Oh, 4-4, up 3. They're trading. Oh. Oh!
That is game. That is fucking game. Yo, so now Shinny has to hope that somebody beats Slink.
Right.
Slink, now you have 8, brother.
Slink has 8. So who has the most? Who's like third? Who's third?
Okay, so third right now would be Storm with 3. So
okay,
it is 8 Slink, 6 Shinny, and third is Storm with 3. And then we have Gabby with 2 and Jayla with 1.
Gotcha. Okay.
So now we're, you know, I'm not gonna lie, like, unless one of y'all make a run that's not Shinny, it's probably going to be spoiler mode, but that could really turn the tide of events for the entire month because, you know, if Slink wins this second week, right, and there's like a different winner the remaining 2 weeks, Slink becomes the MVP of the month and he gets into the Edenian Championship in March of 2022. So, you know, one little thing could change the rest.
Oh wait, so Shane said to check your PayPal again.
Yo, Shane, what is going on?
Shane, oh my god.
What is happening, Shane? Shane.
Oh my god.
Shane has just fucking donated $50 more. What the fuck?
$200? Oh my god. Ass crushing glow.
$200.
Blue Katana said, "Do you have an identity night where people that aren't good could play?" Oh my god. Blue Katana. Well, we try to do it like based on skill as well. So we will consider that, love. So it's fair for that week and stuff.
Definitely, we will definitely, if you want to know this, we will definitely not sure.
you want to play level, we will go based off the skill set. So maybe like next month, the first week, we'll invite you and we'll invite everyone that's kind of like around the same skill set that plays casually and stuff. I got you. I would never like invite someone and put you in a softwood sweats that compete in 20. Oh my god. $200. I gotta retweet it. Yes. Oh no. Oh wait, no. That's Jayla. Okay, I thought she was Katana for a second. Okay, Slink. Okay. Oh, nice grab. Don't try to anti-air Katana. Yeah, Katana. Yeah. You can kind of with whip and flip, but you can't be underneath her to hit you. Okay, Slink is being so optimal right now. Well, that's what I got for the anti-air. Oh, you tried to anti-air her? Oh my gosh.
Right.
I had missed it, Jayla. I'm sorry. I was tweeting out the, you said Jayla's so fucking sweaty for no reason.
Oh, Jayla's fantastic.
Yes, Jayla is awesome. Jayla got the ass-crushing blow on Slink Soul AV. Let's go.
Yeah, that's
GG's, guys. GG's.
But Dreamy's out here, too. We love you, Dreamy. Dreamy has been sweating out here, too. Yes. Dreamy's in a cup of sweats.
Let's go, Dream.
Let's get that dub, Dreamy. I was just embarrassed.
Oh, she tried to play us.
All right, yeah. Right.
With the Scarlet.
You better get that damn ID first. But I was embarrassed cost last week. I was all happy, I had a great day and shit. I got blanked. Zero wins.
Oh, it happens.
It happens. Trust me on that shit. Rambo Lloyd was very, very fucking upset.
Yeah, it happens.
But it's all good. You could get this dub right now.
Slink, if they get that driver's license by next week, love, and you're the winner again, you can use Scarlet next week, we promise.
You have to ask Autumn, yes, I already said that.
You gotta get that approved by Autumn.
Your name has to be on it. It has to say Denia for the day.
Yeah, y'all gotta get your own license. I need to see everybody's license, registration. Yes.
Everybody. And you have to pay Autumn. Autumn makes their own prices. Tell Autumn that
we, okay, we got a Jade Mirror.
Jade Mirror.
Me wishing Sindel was never it's Edenia for life. Okay, Jamie has like a little bit of health left. She's keeping the pressure on Slink. Okay, can she clutch it out though? She's gonna have some health left.
I would put on the,
yep, I would put that shit on. Oh, okay. Oh, okay, with the razors. Let's go. Let's go. Dream clutched it out.
Yo, where's Shinny, though? Oh, Shinny's time is ticking. For Shinny's sake, Dreamy, like, has to win this.
Back three, punish, razors. Short hop.
Short hop.
I hate that. I hate the next hit whiff sometimes. So sense. Ooh, tried to grab down two, crushing blow. Okay.
Damn, just down two back.
Okay, Slink might take this round. Yep.
That's the round there. This is what Slink's been doing, though. Slink's been, like, adapting so quick.
Wait, is it Melina half Edenian? Yes, Melina's half Edenian. Yes, that she counts. She counts.
But she is Edenian. That's the difference. Yes. Scarlet is not. But... because there's so many Scarlet lovers in this Edenian world.
We're considering it if they get the driver's license.
Yes.
Okay, Flame's going, trying to get some corner alchemoles going. Ooh, flawless block. Nice, Dream. Nice. Okay, don't count Dream out. Ooh, she went for the grab. Razor Ring. Ooh, okay, standing two into pole vault. Okay. Ooh, try Deli's dance. This is getting so intense. Okay, Dream, that was a really nice jump out. The Velvet Witch, thank you for the follow, I appreciate it. Okay, Dream with the grab. Oh, Slink with a nice kick.
This is really close.
Oh, down two. Forward two, sorry. Oh, she tried it. She tried it.
So, with 10 minutes left, we have Slink with 10. So, it's looking kind of blink for Shinny. I mean, you know, if Gabby can stop Slink, there might be a slim chance that Shinny could.
Queens, supporting Queens, I appreciate you. Yeah, there's a slight chance. Do not count anyone out.
Yeah, don't count anyone out. Dreamy, you're playing fantastic.
Dream set my heart. Oh my god. Dream, you were clutching it out. So damn, everyone has been leveling up since I've been. Yes, Slink. Everyone has been leveling it up. We love to see it. We love to see it.
Absolutely. That's what we're all here about. The level up and the community. And just love and respect for everybody.
Yes.
So this is what we're here for. This is what it's about. And the damn bags. We're here for the bags.
Yes, that too. Melina said Katana, she's banished from Vanity's and Dylan's Identity. Oh! No, she is not. Katana is a little annoying, but, you know, she's the princess. She's the princess.
I've been wishing that shit, but it's very unfortunate. She is very, very Identity. So she is very, very in this event.
How many wins do you need? So it's just based on the time frame. If you have the most wins, I think we have like 20 minutes left. How many minutes left?
We have 9 minutes left.
9 minutes left. So whoever has the most wins in 9 minutes Dream will win the co-op. How much time is left? 9 minutes. And Slink told Shinigami that I need that money.
Right,
we feel your love.
But you all can see now, because you know, even if you don't win this week, you see how potential for everyone, you can win like some good money. Like,
yes.
You know, one thing is Shane, people like Shane that come in and support the community, you can really win money like that every week.
Blessings to Shane. Bless your heart. Thank you so much for just supporting the event. We really appreciate it.
Absolutely.
Donated $175. We have a $200 prize pool for the event. For tonight.
Or it could be 100 for these.
Yes, could be 100 if Dylan is able to beat Blink. So Darth Manny says no one is playing Rain. You will see some Rain gameplay from Dylan.
Oh yeah, I'm playing Rain for sure.
Try the short hop on Gabby. Okay, Gabby with the pressure, but Blink takes it. Back three, Zellia's dance. When is the next Denian night? I want to showcase my Rain. So, okay, Tyree's interested. We have the first month booked up already, but for the second month, we will get you guys in there, I promise. Or we also do subs love. If someone can't make next week, we will hit you guys up, whoever acts first. I will consider. Okay. Crushing blow.
Slink is out here. I would say if Slink wins this, then this would probably be for him.
Gabby,
but let the timer run out.
Right.
So that everyone can try to get it done.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh,
shoot. Oh, wake up!
Oh, Gabby.
Oh my god, that's you!
Down two shit.
Oh, them down twos, I cannot.
That is 11 for Slink. So now, if you've been invited before, you will get reinvited again.
Yes.
Don't worry about that. Like, it's weekly, so it's good. You will get an invite again, even if you didn't win. Who won't get invited again is if you're the MVP of the month.
Right.
So once you're the MVP of the month, then you have to wait till 2022 March for the championship. So
yes. MVPs qualify for the tourney. So just to be fair, for everyone else to qualify as well, we won't have the MVP go into the next month as well. We'll make sure that it's someone new each month.
Right.
So that we have, you know, players for the tournament and stuff like that. So
Right, right. So, like, you know, yeah, that's the drawback of being MVP, but at the same time, you could win a trophy and pot money in the Denny Championship. You could be the champion of a Denny.
Yeah.
So, that's too late. That's too fucking late. So, there's not a lot of trophies that go around in these tournaments, you know what I'm saying? So, like, right. I really want to make this special.
Down twos are good, and yes, they are good anti-airs. Yes, justice for Scarlet. Not justice for Scarlet. NRS did that to her. NRS tore up Scarlet's. They reconned her. Damn. Okay. What's the read?
It's 5 minutes left.
You ready? You ready for this? I said, you ready for this?
For Slink? Shit. I mean, I'm always ready. I guess the shit I have no idea. He's ready as fuck right now. You see, he's trying to play for 2 months. I ain't trying to play for shit. So it's gonna be at some different levels. Different mental spaces.
Different mental spaces, yeah.
First threes out here. But I might go between Rain and Jade if I have to.
I'll make see a it. I love to see you play. Okay, Storm with the combo fingers.
Good spaces. I like how it's more safer now. Nowadays on block, depending on where you're at.
Oh, tried to roll, but got grabbed.
Got grabbed out of that. Oh, the respect.
Okay.
Oh
no, for the downpour!
Oh my god.
I felt that, Jay. Oh.
Oh my god. Storm. Damn. Yeah, Slink is out here. You said 200? Hold on a second.
He knew he was gonna press. Yes, yes. Good read, Slink. Bro, these raw asses. Okay. Oh, okay, Big Zo. Oh, not the shade.
Okay, Big Zo. Yeah, that's a Big Zo. Fatal blow.
Slink, stop pick broke ass Sindel against me. Free Scarlet.
That is a fatal Big Zo for sure. Damn.
Gonna check you in neutral. Let me tell you guys just how amazing everyone is playing today. Like,
honestly,
everyone is on the level up. I love to see it. Love to see it, guys. Love to see it. Okay.
You know what? Oh, go ahead. I'm sorry.
No, I'm just waiting. I'm waiting.
Okay. Cool. I'm thinking I might do something. I have to think about it. I'll talk with you about it, man, after stream.
Okay.
Might end up doing something for a person who doesn't get a dub. Because I felt the pain of not having a dub in North. So, like, recently. Might think of something cool so that at least, like, I don't know yet. It'll be different. I don't know yet. Because I'm not giving anybody, you know, any second or third places, so I don't want to give somebody, like, I'll just think about something. I want to make it so that, like, everybody in the call is like, well, fuck, like, just make sure that you all know that, like, every single week you have an opportunity to win money, and every single week you have an opportunity to get into the championship. So that's at the very least, which is awesome. But me and Van will work to make things even more accessible and even better for everyone who doesn't play. So we'll keep putting our heads together to make this better and better. But 2 minutes left. 2 minutes left.
Gotcha. Love to hear it. Scream crushing blow right away. Okay, she has that. Yes, I need to have that on one of my variations for Chandel. Anti-air. Okay, but the hair whip wins. Oh, look at that demon. Yeah, I need that. That's demon. That's ultra demon. Okay, should've gotten with a life lead. Okay, Slink grabs. Ooh, nice anti-air.
It is 1 minute and 42 seconds now, so Slink is
only
2, but we have this last game here. And let's see what Shinny can do, because Shinny
my gosh, Shinigami, okay.
Nice spacing. Very good, very well done.
Okay.
Please don't waste the fatal, please.
Oh, Brown, how you doing, love? How are you doing, Brown?
So toxic right now, cause it's about you, cause it's spread. Oh my god, look at that shit. Yo, shitty with this Sindel though.
Yeah, this Sindel looking nice. Looking so clean.
Yo, look at this. Yo, where was this Sindel earlier? What the fuck?
Oh, try the down too. She has health left.
Yo,
oh, nice grab! This is how I play Sindel. Robbie, we love it. What did you say? Right.
He has done this so many times today.
Ooh, Flawless blocked it down too. That's some demon shit right there.
So time is officially over. This is the last match. This is the last round.
Okay, alright.
Yo, Shinny Sindel is ridiculous. But here comes Link. Don't Slink things. Just come back. Holy shit. Okay.
Damn.
Oh, man. He's close to another Rob. He's really close.
Oh! Okay!
Shinny got the last laugh! Shinny said you're gonna get back before you get this dub, before you get this back. The real
yes. Oh, he said you're so random! Oh my gosh.
Shinny, all right. Okay.
So here are the scores, guys. I think everyone did so great today. Everyone did really good tonight.
Fantastic.
Slink has won the cough with 12 wins. And so that makes him the cough winner. So now we're going to back out and he's going to do a first to three with Rambo Lloyd. But Rambo Lloyd is playing Rain or Jake.
Unfortunately, I can't get an Edenian license for Rambo's ass because he's not born.
I want the one rep with the Shin. Oh, okay. We got beef set. Alright.
Oh, you want a run back with Shin? You want some run back? Okay. Alright, bet. Let's do a quick run back. It just gotta be a first for one, though, because we got time. And that'll give me a bathroom break, because you're sweaty as fuck right now. I need a break real quick.
Okay, go ahead.
So, so you and Shinny, you do a real quick first to one real quick.
He wanted the run back. Okay. Oh my gosh, guys, thank you again so much. This event was so awesome. Wait, I put the mic over here so you guys can hear me good. This event was so awesome today. We're at the end of the event. Shinigami and Slink are doing the run back. So, you know. Unfortunately, Shinigami still won't have enough to qualify or tie it up with Slink. But, you know. This is so fun to watch. Badass Melina, badass Sindel, a badass Edenian. And I see Cetrion. I mean, it doesn't count, but not the broke Cetrion. This match does not count. They're just getting a run back. We're taking a quick intermission, basically. Quick intermission. Oh, someone in the chat speaking Spanish. Oh, sorry guys.
Yo,
picks up Spindel. Yeah, makes those counts here, right?
Count back.
So, Shinigami won Cetrion, but it doesn't count. I just want to tell you that.
No, this is still Edenian Knights.
Yes.
Wait, what the hell? Okay,
alright. It's a beef set. We got a quick beef set in the stream. Quick beef set. Yeah, we love to have fun too. We love to see it. Let's go. Ooh. Waiting to play Cetrion, all call.
All call, yep.
Slink with the round.
It's gonna be death, though.
Yeah, we love it. We love a good beef set. We love a good beef set. Oh, wait. Yeah, gonna have some health. Gonna have some health left. Okay.
Exactly.
Forward, four.
Oh,
nice
shot.
Oh! Shinny said, you have a nice day, Slink. I hate shit. Oh, no. Walkman. Yes. Alright, guys. Yeah, the beef set.
Why do you choose away with either 200 or 100? That's all I gotta say.
We love to see a good beef set, Squash. We love it. Oh, and it's a beef set. It's a beef set. Slink is the cloth winner, and we're all gonna back out, and we're gonna invite Slink. We're gonna invite Slink back. Alright, so everybody just back up the cough, and I'll remake it.
Okay, great. Should we stay in YC or what?
You can back out, because I'm going to remake. Just right. So no one else kind of comes into the cough like last time. Remember
right,
last time?
Got you. Okay, so since congratulations, Slink, for winning week two. You're incredible, brother. Everyone that participated, Dreamy, Gabby, Jayla, Sheeny Storm, thank you so much for honoring us with your amazing gameplay. You all are amazing, and you will be invited back. Shinny, all y'all, you will be invited back. I wanted to say real quick, because Slink has won 2 weeks of this month of Edenian Knights, if, let's say, somebody else comes back and wins the other 2 weeks, then there has to be a first to three match between, or I would just say first to four match, because it was 4 weeks, four matches. Like a first to four between the two tied winners to determine MVP. But if there's a different winner for the remaining weeks, then Slink is the MVP, because he won more weeks than anybody else.
Yes.
So Slink is in a really good spot to be the MVP of April. And get a headband for it, too.
Love to see it, Slink. All right.
Cool. First to three. Is he taking home two or is he taking home 100? Which is it? We'll see.
It has to be the Daddy and Slink. He said, Lord.
James.
All right.
Tank Garage Bunker.
This man is from Edenia. Slink was born in Edenia. I don't even know what he's talking about.
Just let me use Scarlet, damn it. Look, get the Scarlet license, and we will allow you to use Scarlet next time, love. We got you. You guys have been asking. We will consider it.
Round
we got
one.
You.
Fight.
Yeah, Dylan, we should definitely talk, cause like, oh wait, he's gonna be off mic. He's gonna be a cup of tea. All right, I muted myself too, so he can concentrate. We got Slink, Dylan. All right, I should do that last week. I went off mic. Okay. Thank you for the follow. Smucker, thank you for the follow. Okay, so Link, back three string. Wiggle stick, Delius. Respecting it. Did you get chipped out? Okay, down four.
Don't stare too long.
Round two, fight!
Okay. Wall blocking projectiles. Down two, the gods. 31%. Oh, tried to get the crushing blow. I think Plink still has it actually loaded up too. Dylan has to be careful. Oh, nice grab. Dylan's keeping pressure on Slink. Okay, tried the wiggle stick. Okay. This is a first to three, guys. First to three.
Final round. Fight.
Okay. Okay, Dylan is looking really good right now with rain. Slink back over. 4-2. Short hop. Don't try to wake up, but got hit. Wiggle stick, pole vault. Okay, Delia's dance. Slink putting in some mix. Okay, Dylan punished. Anti-air. Ooh, okay, your pole vault broke, but I don't know if able to get out of that. I think that's the timing. We'll try down two. I think it was an input air. Oh my gosh! Okay, caught Slink in the air. Fatal Blow. Rain's Fatal Blow is badass. Rainbow Lloyd, yes. Yes. Okay, Slink still has the Fatal Blow. Oh, nice. Good shit. Okay, so it's close. It's getting close. Slink taking the first game. He has no zoning, this don't count. they're playing really well, both of them. Yeah, Dylan is completely off mic, guy. That's how I know he's concentrating. He goes off mic. Alright. Can I play Shiva?
Can you play who?
They playing Solid games with us. Dreamy said, ill bad. Let me just tell you guys how awesome you guys are. Just so awesome. I really appreciate everyone. I appreciate all of you guys. Quantum Slice and his guitar is ranged. Okay. Nice punish on the air. Razor ring. Okay, nice back dash from... Ooh, tried to grab, but not lift. Ooh, tried to down, two bait. Ooh, okay. Dylan loves the grab. Chip damage, yep. I gotta mod some of you guys. We love you, Vanity. Oh, love you too, Glory. Love you guys. Love you. Got the anti-air right there, but it's not fast enough. Okay, down two from Dylan. Okay. Short hop from Slink. And got the crushing blow. Dylan has no breakaway. Vanity, have I told you that I love you? Oh, down one, I love you too. The Fallen, thank you for the follow. Okay, Dylan getting a fatal blow confirmed. I think he's gonna kill, guys. Oh, Okay, okay.
I am magnificent.
DBD tonight. You know what? I am thinking of playing DBD. I'm gonna be playing, I think, Fall Guys with the teenage ladies for a little bit, but definitely a, oh my gosh, down two. I'll hit you guys up in Discord. I want to play a lot of games tonight. I'm looking forward. Slink is trying to make this happen. Has the life lead. Holy shit. Okay, quantum slice. Okay, Dylan is down two for the dogs. Taking this, okay. You guys are playing really good. Both of you.
Oh, thanks. Yeah, for sure. Link is like playing so good. He's like adapting. He's like, you notice when he loses a round, he just adapts so quick.
Yes.
He's always good for sure.
Yes. Oh, thank you for the 1 bit. I appreciate it. Down to Buff Scarlet. Buff versus you all can stop neutral jumping or jumping on hit, please. Buffer, please. Tommy discount Goro is Shiva. Oh, down two. Thank you for the 1 bit again. Buff Kotal and Lord Hanzo. No Scorpion. All right, guys. Dylan can make this comeback, but Slink is on set.
Fight.
Okay, Jade Mirror. Down two, yes. Dylan does a really good mix with Jade. Okay, try the down four. Oh, it's getting mixed up. Let me. Okay, Dylan rocks. Classic Emerald Defender, so we will see what he can do. Yeah, I can't. We him fought so many times. Like Pole Vault, he knows how to. He knows what to do against Pole Vault. Y'all leave Shiva alone. Don't blame her for the Combat League goblins. Oh my gosh. Dylan's very patient. Oh, got Nitro Kick. Nitro Kick right back to Slink. 4-2. With Nitro Kick. Okay. Oh no, Dade was facing the wrong way. Wiggle Stick. Ball's blocking 4-2. My controller battery is low. Okay. Razor Ring, both get hit. Oh, ho, Slink baited it. 4-2 mixed Delias. It's gonna be Chip, yep.
Final round, fight.
Air Razor, upward Razor rather. Grab from Dylan. Corner. Jump. Oh, okay. Slink went down one. Tried to actually anti-air, but it whipped. Slink's going in. Tried to grab. Okay, Dylan with the down two. Oh, and the armor break. Okay, Dylan. Okay. Okay. Dylan, do this. Oh, nice jump back. Okay, it is 2-1. Okay, Dylan says, Slink, it's not gonna be easy. Okay. I always love to see Gamer Hubby perform. I love it. You know? I'm gonna just be honest. Let me be honest. Slink is doing so well too. Slink is such a powerhouse, you know. I just like seeing that Dylan's getting better too.
Katana.
Slink went Katana. Got katana switch. That one said you're not Gabby, so ooh, not the beef. Not the beef in chat. Death to katana. Yes, sir, Dylan. Yes. Yes, Shane. Yes. Thank you again, Shane, for the donations today. Oh my gosh. Shane. So amazing. So amazing. Everyone in this chat is amazing. And, you know, Shane just giving to the players. It's just, you give to the players in this community. It's awesome. Okay. Alright, Dylan's mixing. Kinda doing some kinda stuff. Okay, breakaway. I try to hold breakaway on Katana though, just in case she go for that. She has damage. Gabby in the chat. Gabby, great performance today. Okay. Dylan has the life lead. That, you love to see it. Okay. Now Slink has life lead. Oh! I think he did standing one into fatal blow. Okay, Slink is on match point. Last week, Slink took home $50. It could be $200. Oh, okay. Yeah, gotta. When Katana jumps up into the air, it's just so hard to hit her. Oh, but Dylan jumps too. Okay. We find out this time. Oh, tried to grab. He loves to grab. And sometimes that. You could just read it. Sometimes you can't. Especially when he's raining, you can't read it. Deadly butterfly. Okay. Oh. Oh, Dylan. Okay.
Yo, GG's, bro.
GG's. GG's, guys. Thanks for having me, boo. Gabby, thank you so much for being in the event, love. You guys, it's so amazing. We're going to have you guys back. You guys, GG's, Slink.
Oh, and my God. Incredible.
Slink's getting paid tonight.
Getting paid tonight. Let's fucking go with that.
Slink is getting paid. Hey.
Yo, man, thanks always, Game of Wifey, for having this event. I love doing this with you and for the community. We're out here. Awesome.
We're out here, guys. GG's, guys.
Thanks, yeah, for sure. Thanks to everybody who played. Everyone did a fantastic job.
Yes.
That's right. That was really awesome.
Thank you for the follow.
Yeah, wifey, go ahead. Close it out for us.
All right, guys. Yeah, so Slink, we have your PayPal. I will resend it to Dylan if he doesn't have it. But yeah, that's $200. $200 tonight. We started with a $25 prize pool, so that's crazy. Just the community, being the community, you guys are awesome. We appreciate everyone. Let's see who we can raid.